Remember too, local election results do not translate it directly into general elections, but you can be sure that it's worth paying attention. The political parties certainly do.
Well, for the last time, I'm going to say Laura Kuenssberg, our political editor, thank you. It's your last day as BBC's political editor, and so thank you very much for 7 years of very hard work. Now, votes are still being counted for the